Hi there, it's Patty Sampson, and I am going to spend a little bit of time today to show you how to use your text-to-cell templates within LionDesk. Sorry, I'm not on the screen today. I actually have some back pain, so I'm recording this in my recliner today. Hey, if you like this video, make sure that you head over to YouTube. If you're watching this in YouTube, be sure to subscribe to my channel. I'm hoping to get way more videos in here as time goes by. I do have a lot already, so make sure you subscribe. After you subscribe, there's a bell there. Click on that bell and you'll be notified via email every time I have a new video. All right, cool. So let's get started. In LionDesk, you're going to go over to marketing and then you're going to go over to create. Let's see, what are we? We're looking for text to sell. So we're going to go text call to sell tab right here. So what we're wanting to do is to be able to create a code and then add a text to send out when somebody texts to it. So the text to sell is basically someone texting a code to your number in LionDesk, and then you turn around and either turn on an auto campaign or respond with a text. You can do various different things. So I've already got a few in here that I've done, but I'm going to go ahead and start new. So let's create a new code. And I'm going to go ahead and start here, the short code. So the first thing is, this needs to be just something that someone can type easily into their phone because they're going to be texting it to you. My suggestion, just as a heads up, is that the first letter of your, if it's going to be a letter, make it a capital because most of our phones will automatically capitalize that first letter anyway. So let's just make it easy. So I'm just going to call this text me because I don't really have anything necessarily specific that I'm doing. So I'm just going to make that the code. So I'm going to say type in text me to the number in LionDesk, and that's over here. It's going to be your LionDesk number. And then when they do that, you can then send them back a text with a URL to a website that you have, for instance. So I could pick up one of my websites that I have. So I'm just going to go ahead and stick in the whole website for my, let's see if I got it handy here. Yep, there it is right there. So I'm going to go ahead and just put in my consulting website in here. And then you're going to create your text right here, right, that you want to say when somebody basically text you. So you've got something that goes back to them immediately. So I might just say, thanks so much for inquiring about my consulting services. In your case, if you're providing a home list, maybe somebody's texting you from a text code off of a home sign. Maybe you've got a listing. Or maybe in this case, you've got an ad running on Craigslist and you tell people to text you. Okay, so this is where you get started. Learn more here. Let's get started. Let's get started here. And then what's going to happen is that URL that's right above here will pull in. So I don't need to rehash that, right? So now you got to make sure you have a source, obviously. So make sure that you've got a source so if someone's inquiring about something you've got. So I've got this thing called Learn More. So I could just put in Learn More for right now. Learn More, Learn More. Let's just go Learn More. Okay. But make sure you've added it ahead of time, right? Now, you could also have a pre-built drip campaign ready to go. So just keep in mind, you're only going to have a phone number at the beginning here. So your text campaign is going to need to be sure that if you want to get an email, that you're going to have to ask them in a text to send you their email address, right? So that would be something where you want to set up a preset template and campaign to run immediately for that. And you can do that ahead of time too. So let's just say I have that, and I'm just going to go ahead and call it that one, right? And then I'm going to save new, right? So what that means then is that you've got to have your source ready ahead of time. You need to have, and you do that all at the settings, right? You go in there and set it up in your settings. And I'll just go ahead and show you how to do that. So you go over here in your settings, right? And then make sure that you've added in a source. It's so funny recording laying down on my lazy boy. Very unusual for me. Normally I like to be sitting up, but this is working. So make sure you add a new source for whatever it is, okay? And then you're going to just be sure that you got all that set up ahead of time so that it will work. And also have a drip campaign ready. Now, if you're going to create a text, make sure that you've got one ready. And if you want to be sure that you get their email address, make sure that you're asking for it in somewhere in your text campaign, right? Because you're going to have to create a text campaign if you want one to go on. You don't have to, right? But you would come over here to marketing, basically, and then you would go create a text template because right now, and then you could ask them at this point for their phone number, right? I'm sorry, for their email address in this particular campaign. And you can have a one text campaign. I will say this, don't over text. Don't go crazy trying to text them every single minute after they sign up. Maybe if they go do a text to sell and you're offering them something, make sure that you've got something that's going to get them immediately what they signed up to get, right? And then if you want to try to get their email address, send it out maybe the next day. I wouldn't go crazy. Or, I mean, I suppose you could do it the same day, but just don't go crazy and text them every minute because you're going to run the risk of them, first of all, opting out real fast, and then you're not going to get anybody to talk to you. So just be careful about that. But anyway, so now back over to the text to sell. Okay. Now you've got your code in here. Let's see. We called that code text me down here. So here it is. And you'll see here that I have everything all set up. So this is here. Your text is ready to go immediately. So when you're doing your text to sell, you create the code. Make sure that you're advising the people to text to that number, or your, not my number, obviously. Your number is your personal LineDesk number that they're going to be texting from. All right. And then you can see this is the text over here that's going to go out when they text in. All right. Thanks so much for inquiring about my consultant. Let's get started here. And then they would click there, right? Now, here's a way to do this. If you had some landing page or opt-in software, I might provide them a link here so that they could get started. And you could then capture their email and their phone number and everything all at one time in a landing page type thing. Like maybe you've got listing to leads, maybe you're doing lead pages, maybe you're using MailChimp, ClickFunnels. There's a zillion different softwares out there, right? And then your choice to turn on the campaign, if this would be that text campaign down here, right? So that's how that works. I'm not sure if there's anything else regarding this, but you can test it on yourself, make sure that it's working. So basically, you're just going to text yourself, and then it should add a lead into your system. Now, you need to keep in mind, though, that the lead that comes in is not going to have a name, it's only going to have a phone number. And so you got to make sure that you got a source set up to make sure that it's clear what this is when it's coming in, right? Okay, I think that should do it. If you got any other questions, please let me know in the comments below. Make sure that you subscribe to my channels and join my free Drip Campaign Mastery group. And also, I have a LionDesk workshop group that you can join as well. So just run a search in Facebook and they're free groups. So it's LionDesk Workshops and by Patty Sampson. And then Drip Campaign Mastery for Real Estate Pros. Okay, thanks. We'll talk to you soon. Bye.